Hi and welcome to Bianca's Crochet Palace. I show you how to crochet a tulip square. Grab your yarn and a hook and let's get started. I have three colors of yarn, white, green and a pink one, and my crochet hook is a 3 mm. We start with the white color and we make a magic circle. After that magic circle, we make a chain 3. It's 1, 2, 3. This counts for a first double crochet. In the magic circle, we make 15 double crochets, all in that circle. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. 15 double crochets. In the beginning we work that first double crochet from chain 3. 16 double crochets in total. Now we pull on the short tail of the magic circle and the ring is closing. Like this. And now you can make a slip stitch on the top of the first chain 3. It's 1, 2, 3. In the third stitch you can make a slip stitch. Like this. But I make an invisible join in the beginning. Cut the yarn, then open up that stitch and I grab a needle to make an invisible join. And now my yarn is splitting. Do it again. You skip always with an invisible join the first stitch, and that's the chain 3, counts for a double crochet. You go to the next stitch, that's the first double crochet, then on the top of that double crochet, on the to the V stitch, and pull through. Now go back to the last double crochet, on the top, that V stitch here, only in the back loop of that stitch. And pull through. Now I turn my little circle here. I go under through a little stitch for a second time and make a loop. That needle goes under through that loop and then pull to create a little knot. Then weave the tails in only in the back of the stitches. Once more to the other side. The green color, we make a slip knot on the hook. And we begin in a stitch with a standing 2 double crochet together. The yarn is on the hook, yarn over, enter your hook in a stitch. Grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2. 2 loops on the hook, yarn over, enter your hook in that same stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2. Now we have here the slip knot on the hook and the 2 not complete double crochets. We work those double crochets together, yarn over and pull for 3. Now make a chain 1 and then go back into that same stitch with another 2 double crochet together, yarn over. Enter your hook in that same stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2, yarn over, back in that same stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2. 3 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull for 3. This is your first leaf of the first tulip. Now make a chain 2. 1 and 2. Now we skip over the next stitch. And then into the next stitch we make 2 times a group of 2 double crochet together with between and chain 1. Yarn over. Skip 1 stitch into the next stitch. 2 double crochets together. That's 1. Back in that same stitch. 2. Yarn over, work together, make a chain 1, back in that same stitch with another 2 double crochets together. That's 1, back in that same stitch, 2, yarn over and work together. And then make a chain 2. This is the repeat, you work all the way around. Skip the next stitch, into the next stitch, 2 double crochets together. That's 1, 2, work together, and chain 1, back in that same stitch, 2 double crochets together, 1, 2, yarn over, work together, and then make a chain 2. Work all your stitches all the way around, and then we make an invisible join in the beginning. I worked all the way around, I have 8 times petals for 8 tulips. The last repeat here, that 2 double crochet together, after that stitch we make a chain 2. Don't forget that chain 2 here. Then we cut the yarn. Open that stitch. Then with the needle, we make an invisible join, not on the first stitch. We skip always with an invisible join that first stitch, and that's that standing 2 double crochet together here on the top. You go to the next stitch, and that's the chain 1. Go on the through that V stitch. Go not in that chain 1 space, but on the through that V stitch. Then pull through. Now go back to the last stitch, that's the chain 2, the second chain stitch, only in the back loop. And pull through. Weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. The next round. New colors on the hook and we make tulips all the way around of popcorn stitches. In a chain 1 space between 2 leaves, we make our first popcorn stitch, and the first popcorn stitch is a standing popcorn stitch. We make a popcorn stitch of 5 double crochets. In that chain 1 space, we make 5 double crochets all in that same chain 1 space, and your first double crochet is a standing double crochet. The yarn is on the hook, now yarn over, enter your hook in that chain 1 space, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull to 2, yarn over and pull for 2. In that same stitch, 4 double crochets more, that's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we have 5 double crochets all in that same chain 1 space. Make a little loop, go out with your hook and go to the first standing double crochet on the top, on the through that V stitch. Then the loop goes back on the hook. Now pull to close and now pull that stitch through that first stitch to make our first popcorn stitch. Now make a chain 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we skip over to the next chain 1 space between the 2 leaves. Make our next popcorn stitch. 5 double crochets all in the chain 1 space. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Pull a loop, go back to the first double crochet on the top, on the through that V stitch, loop cross back on the hook and then pull through the first stitch, then make a chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is the way how we work all the way around. Skip the next leaf, the next chain 2, the next leaf, and then into the next chain 1 space. Make a new popcorn stitch, 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, make a loop, go back to the first double crochet, loop goes back on the hook, pull and pull through and make a chain 5. Work so all the way around and then we make a slip stitch on the top of the first popcorn stitch. I'm all the way around. I have 8 popcorn stitches. After the last popcorn, we make a chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we close on the top of the first popcorn stitch with a slip stitch. Go into that popcorn stitch here on the top. And then we came out to the back. Yarn over. Pull through. Pull through. Now make 1 chain stitch to make a little knot, cut the yarn and then weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. The first color, the white color, is back on the hook with a slip knot and we begin with a standing double crochet in that chain 2 space of round 2 and we work also around the chain 5 here of between the tulips. The yarn is on the hook, now yarn over, enter your hook into that chain 2 space of round 2, go around both chain stitches here, grab your yarn and pull up, yarn over, pull for 2, yarn over, pull for 2. This is your first standing double crochet. In that same space here we make 4 more double crochets all in that same space. Double crochet in that space, that's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we have 5 double crochets all in that same space. We work a front post single crochet around the popcorn stitch. We enter the hook in the chain 5 space here, go around the popcorn, came out with the hook in the next chain 5 space, then grab your yarn, then pull through, yarn over and pull through 2 to make a front post single crochet around the popcorn. This is the repeat, you work all the way around. Into the next chain 2 space of round 2, we make 5 double crochets. You work around both chain stitches here, the green and the pink color. 5 double crochets in that space. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we work a front post single crochet around the next popcorn. From the front to the back, from the back to the front, around that popcorn stitch. Grab your yarn, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2. Skip over to the next chain 2 space in round 2. 5 double crochets in that space, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then around the next popcorn stitch a front post single crochet. work like this all the way around, and then we make a slip stitch on the top of the first standing double crochet. I'm all the way around. I make my last front post single crochet around the last popcorn stitch, and then we make a slip stitch into the first standing double crochet here on the top, under to the V-stitch, grab your yarn, pull through and pull through. The next round, we start with a chain. Count for nothing, it's only to high up a stitch. Now back into that same stitch where you make that slip stitch of the previous round, you make a single crochet. This is your first stitch. Also in the next three stitches, one single crochet, that's one, two and three. You have now four single crochets. Skip the next two stitches, one and two, and then into the next stitch. In that stitch you make a corner, three double crochet, chain two, three double crochet, all in that same stitch. Yarn over, skip two stitches, then into the next stitch, three double crochet, that's one, back in the same stitch, two, back in the same stitch, and three, then a chain two, one, two, and back into that same stitch with another three double crochets. That's one, two, and three. This is your new corner. Now we skip the next two stitches, one and two, and then we make in the next seven stitches one single crochet. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. You make a new corner. We skip the next two stitches, one and two, and then into the next stitch, we make three double crochets. It's one, two, three, and chain two, and three double crochets back in that same stitch. One, two, and three. Skip the next two stitches and then into the next seven stitches one single crochet. It's two, three, four, five, six, seven, then skip two stitches and then into the next stitch you make a new corner. It's one, two, three double crochets in that next stitch. It's one, two, three, chain two, and three double crochets back in that same stitch. Skip the next two stitches, one and two, and then into the next seven stitches, one single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. We skip the next two stitches, and then we make in the next stitch a new corner. Three double crochets, chain two, three double crochets back in that same stitch. Then we skip two stitches and then in the next seven stitches we make a single crochet. In the beginning we work already four single crochets. That means we have three stitches over. One, two, three, and in those three stitches you make a single crochet. It's one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven. Make a slip stitch on the top of the first single crochet. Grab your yarn, pull through, and pull through. In the next round, you work all the way around the double crochets. Your first double crochet is in chain 3. It's 1, 2, 3. Now into the next 6 stitches, we make 1 double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. With your chain 3 here in the beginning, we have now 7 double crochets. In that chain 2 space, we make a new corner. 2 double crochets, and chain 2, and 2 double crochets in that same space. That's 1. And 2 doubles, then make a chain 2 and 2 doubles back into that same chain 2 space, 1 and 2 for a new corner. Now all the way up to the next corner, we make an every stitch in double crochet, and that's 13 stitches in total. The first stitch you see after that chain 2 corner space, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and number 13. And now in the next chain 2 space, we make a new corner. 2 double crochets in that chain 2 corner space. That's 1 and 2. Then make a chain 2 and 2 double crochets back in that same chain 2 corner space. And then start all over with the repeat in the next 13 stitches. 1 double crochet. Then in the chain 2 space, 2 double crochets and chain 2 and 2 double crochets. 13 double crochets to the next corner, then in the next chain 2 corner space, 2 double crochets, and chain 2, 2 double crochets, and then after the last corner here, of a 2 double crochet, chain 2 double crochet, we have to make only 6 double crochet. In the beginning we make 1 double crochet of a chain 3, and then 6 double crochets. That's 13 double crochets in total, and then we make the last invisible join in the beginning. I'm all the way around, make all my stitches, I cut the yarn, open up that stitch, we skip always the first stitch, that's that chain 3, go to the next stitch, that's the first double crochet, on the top, on the through that V stitch, pull through, back to the last stitch, only in the back loop, and pull through. And we're done. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here and give me a thumbs up below my videos. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. You can find me also on Facebook and Instagram and my website biancascrochetpalace.com. Here's a suggestion for another video from me. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!